it gives me great satisfaction to build something that people love and they're going to enjoy it all their life. We do custom saunas and wine cellars. Here we have a beautiful display on the wine cellars. This is a line of clear plexiglass. We have one that we call Glowplex, the rest is Clearplex. We do custom wine cellars. We design, we build, we install. We work with local builders, designers, homeowners. We literally build whatever you want. This is our Glowplex line. As you see, change the colors. You can set it for Valentine's Day, St. Patrick's Day, or just let it roll. This one here is our Clearplex line. It's designed mostly when you have a wine cellar with the glass surrounding, so you want to see through. You don't have distraction. You are dividing between the house, living room, kitchen, dining room. This one here is our Clearplex with the local artist. So this is a local artist with a light panel on the back. So we can literally put any picture here that you want, and you can have your own dog, your kids. You can have picture from your holiday. So it's no limitation. Wow. On the other side, we have our traditional wine cellar here. So, so this is done in solid oak. It's all done locally. We design, we build. You can choose your color, you can choose your wood. On here we have solid brass pegs that we make. It's all done in our shop. So it's all locally, you're supporting local economy. Wow. On the other side, this is our 2020 line. This is all designed this year. And this actually is a beautiful, simple design for your wine cellar. Here we have a fridge that's made in Montreal. It's climate control, it takes 30 bottles wine, it's simple, take the bottle out, open, enjoy it, close it. It's simple, it's elegant, it's perfect for condo when you don't have a lot of space, but you do have some wine to store. I've been doing furniture all my life, wine cellars and saunas about 15 or so years. So it's in my blood. Yeah. Wood is in my blood. I love woodworking, I love wood, and it's just, it gives me great satisfaction to build something that people love and they're gonna enjoy it all their life.
So what's your favorite wine?
Rufino.
Rufino,
yes.
Okay. You gotta tell them where we can buy that or what?
Pretty much every wine store has it, but it's mine is Rufino, definitely.
Oh, man, I appreciate it so much. Where can we find you online?
Timelesswinecellars.com.